the juice taken out of the sugar cane. Mm-hmm. And then you just cook it and cook it and cook it until you've evaporated most of the water off, and then you put it in molds, and then you get it like this. So then you can use it how you want.
Es cacao seco.
Muy bien, muchas gracias.
Para tostar y hacer el chocolate.
So you have to get the shell off when they're still hot, right off the fire. Otherwise it'll be too difficult to get the shell off. So
can you explain what you're doing?
We're grinding cacao and panela, which is sugar, together.
Bueno, ahí está, ¿no? ¿Y ahora qué estás haciendo?
Ahí vamos a poner chocolate sobre el sal.